win-win. Situation. It's just a manifest. Sloan will never know. And the charlatan?
I said no. Now, Kaiji, fuck off.
When the initiative plan?
Lexi wanted to speak to you.
Hey, Jarl. Didn't mean to scare you.
What? I'm not scared. One second.
What's going on in here? You look busy.
If I'm busy, my mind is occupied with whatever I'm working on, rather than worrying.
Whatever gets you through.
I'd like your advice on something. I'm making gifts for everyone. I have a list.
Gifts?
Do Turians like poetry? For Vetra, I'm writing a poem and engraving it on... I'm not sure yet.
Who doesn't like a personalized poem?
Great. Maybe I could just recite it for her.
Make sure I'm there for that.
Liam seems to like my Hrothgin. I might sew him one.
He does.
Do Krogan like knives? I could craft a ceremonial Angaran dagger for Drac.
Who wouldn't want that?
It's mainly decorative. Would you like one?
Jarl, this is a lot of work. What's really going on?
I'm sure that I seem confident and skilled to you, but I'm not. Or I don't feel like I am.
Well, I think you're great.
That's so...
It's true.
You're making me blush.
I can't tell.
My family is well known. Our lineage is respected, and many of my kin have achieved great things. I've never been one of them. So many older siblings and cousins who succeeded at everything. I stopped trying to keep up.
Right.
Thanks for listening.
You're not in anyone's shadow here. I believe in you.